Zhang Jian at that time.
The coward. What does he hope to gain by locking himself away?
He is waiting for his master. There is someone supporting him, but we do not know who they are. And yet, my lord, I wonder if they will truly come here in time to give him aid.
They know we have the Imperial Seal and that they must take it from me. Be sure of this. They will attack. We must be prepared to meet them in battle, close to Shucheng. I believe that they are merely using Liu Bei as a decoy to see whether I will take any action.
My lord, the armies of Cao Cao have departed Xinye and are on the march for Fan Castle.
They're on their way. Now, my tigers, we will meet the enemy. The time has come to fight.
Up in Fawn Castle. Move to the attack and draw them out.
Liu Bei is not proficient at defense. Let us send siege weapons to the main gate and attack from there.
The enemy's driving us back? Come on, you all can do better than that.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
I hate for you to see me like this. Thank you, Father.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
To carry out our plans. You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
Warrior indeed, you will carry our honor across the land.
Oh, they're even stronger than I thought.
Been opened. Charge the castle.
Let's go. We'll take the enemy base if it's the last thing we do.
You fight alone. Are you brave?
I don't pull punches. Fear the tiger, Zhang.
Have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
You believe your dreams are a man.
I don't pull punches. Fear the tiger of Zhang.
No, well struck, Father. I'll catch up to you yet. You just wait.
The enemy's driving us back? Come on, you all can do better than that.
Tiger of Zhang.
Guan, you, Zhang Fei. I shall avenge my brothers with my own hand.
Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all.
My lord, word from the scouts. More enemies are approaching.
You fight alone? Now!
Are you brave or...
Let us fight!
Traitor Sun Jian.
Sun Jian, I'm going to pound you. You're not nice. Master Cao Cao told me so.
I don't pull punches.
Still cannot find victory. Without me.
Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong.
Jump.
catch up to you yet. You just wait.
Fear the tiger, Zhang.
Zhang Dong. Of Zhang Dong. We have one victory. There is only one enemy left. The Tiger of Zhang Dong is victorious again.
We have beaten Lu Bu and Liu Bei. The only one not destroyed is Cao Cao.
Father, Cao Cao controls the Imperial Court. We shouldn't attack, though I hate to say it.
So I suppose that we should just ignore him and then keep our heads down. Listen, I believe that he has no patriotism and is loyal only to himself.
He's a traitor, is he?
I believe so. I do not trust that man, son.
Father! Father, we have trouble! Cao Cao, his soldiers have begun to march!
They have? We're fools! We've been outmaneuvered. All right, get the men ready to move. We'll march our troops east. Cao Cao will be taught a lesson.